welcome to the 2010 Lisa Youth Performance. You want to do a little preview for me? Just a little bit? Okay, on three. One, two, three. That's wonderful.
This is the host. She'll be hosting it all. And then we are three famous Contriga singers from Portugal. Shake it up, baby. Twist and shout. Twist and
shout. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Is this your first year?
No, I've been doing it for, this is actually going to be my fourth year.
It's really hard, but it's fun at the same time.
Say hi.
You're going to play the guitar?
Hi.
I enjoy it. It's a lot of hard work, stressful, tiring, but once it comes to this, all of that goes away.
A lot of people last year, there's not, hopefully there's going to be enough kids for next year, but mainly we just want all just to go out, have fun. Like, this whole performance basically just for us to have fun, have a good last year.
It's all of our last year, so this is our last time, so we're going to try to go out with a bang, and it's just, it's exciting, but it's nerve-wracking at the same time, because it's still competition.
What's your name?
Marissa.
How old are you?
I am 18.
So this must be your last year performing. How do you feel about that?
It's kind of sad because I've been doing it for a while, but it's pretty fun. So,
a while? How long is that?
Since I was like six, I think. Yeah. Twist a little closer now. Twist a little closer. Let me know that you're mine.
What's your favorite part of the performance?
I'd say the little kids dance because I'm always in it.
Are you excited? Do you like performing? Now, how does practice work? I mean, these groups are enormous. How do you get them all together?
It's a lot of work, but we have to be very kind of strict. You know, when it's time to practice, it's time to practice. When it's time to play, it's time to play.
You count to 16. How do you feel?
We feel good!
How many years have you been performing?
9 or 10 years.
For the excitement bar could be higher, I guess.